All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? ADS Play 101 here, getting ready. Oh, y'all jumping in. Okay, I ain't expect to see everybody this early. I thought I had a couple minutes, but okay. Tekken 8 demo, finally got it. I'm 1 month away from the full release, and let's get started. First things first, I'm gonna get the story out of the way. Then we're gonna jump into arcade quests. It's only four characters available. They don't have no type of anything. I think you could do like couch co-op, but you can't do like, or couch multiplayer, but you can't do it like online. They took the online feature off. And they got character episodes. Oh, that's gonna be fire. Let's start off with the first chapter of the main story, The Dark Awakens. Would you like to go to the gallery before starting? We don't need to refresh our memory, but we know what happened. Nothing. It's only the first chapter. There's gonna be one whole video. I'm not splitting the first chapter up. The one, evil stars collide. Even though we won't be able to play with him, I hope you still see the other characters in this.
オペレーションライトニングを開始します。三島平八が消えてから半年、ようやく掴んだチャンスだ。ああ、今日こそ世界の敵を撃つ。全てはあいつにかかっている。
I like how he just did that in the middle of Times Square. I just threw it.
Kazuya!
Look at that prison hot dog standing just in the background. Acting to what I'm doing. So he must be mental.
Shit.
than obvious, I do not know how to use Jin Kazama. I mean, Lee Chan Lam and a second Leo, so that's good. Oh, they let you play with double gen too? Oh, never mind, they changed the inputs from, so it's basically the same thing they did with World Mode and Street Fighter 6. The World Tour Mode. Which was simplified inputs in the story. They were wrong as hell for that. They went with a bunch of people acting like they know what they're doing just because they can button the actual fucking combo. Fighting games dying right there. But let me not sound like an old fart. So we get to fight this devil soon?
Thank you.
don't know his moves. Like, give me like a simple combo to work with or something. Like, I don't know nothing that he does. I literally don't. I hate this special style crap. How do I change my controls? I hate that special style. There we go, give me this. There we go, this is better. I do not like that special style stuff. That messes me up so bad. Fight. Oh, that is a regular. He throw like a chain on. That's different. I would whip his ass and then you kick my ass. Ogre. So Ogre's in there. I wonder if Ogre gonna be DLC later on. Not that I was a big Ogre player, but still.
Admiral, a few city blocks have been lost.
Oh, that's how they know each other.
Has given us attack orders.
C'est inutile. Ignorez ça. Reben, donnez la priorité au sauvetage des survivants.
Call him Admiral.
Vous vous montrez finalement tel que vous êtes vraiment.
世界のルールを俺が書き換えてやる。
And boom. Looks like he hit a satellite or something. Oh. Here's the real question. Why the hell did they get the money for all this? It's just a question. It's just a question. And Steve Fox. Paul. Your lily so elegant. Oh, you really think about it, he did all this just to promote a tournament. He killed a bunch of innocent people, did probably millions upon millions of dollars worth of damage to a city, and he did all that just to promote a tournament. That's what you call good promotion. Double Jin, like, bitch, if you don't grab my hand. Now, low key, what if the whole time he was really trying to save him? Or if that was somebody diving in there actually trying to help him, and he was just hallucinating? Oh, and there's Mama. Here's the real question. Who the hell gonna find him all the way down there in the abyss to help him out the water? I think that's a pretty legitimate question. Who the hell is Indiana Jones here? Whoa, that's Azazel. Okay, they showed me. So they showed us Ogre and they showed us Azazel. That's crazy. Who was that person that found it in that cave? I mean, we can assume it was a man, but it could be a woman. Just couldn't tell by because it was shadowed out. Serious damage around the world. And Hachi missing. He's dead. It'd be crazy if he ended up coming back. I'm not gonna lie. But for the sake of the storyline, I hope he, in the lore, I hope he stays gone. Who is that? Okay, that's a dude. That's somebody, bro. I can't imagine who that is. Who will be able to complete it? 32 player fires there. Oh, we ain't gonna buy the full version just yet. Okay. Evils Collide, that was the first chapter. Yeah, that first chapter wasn't enough for me to really get, like, I'm eager to see who, you know, because I've seen, you know, he had little flashbacks of Ogre. Azazel was on the wall painting, on the wall hieroglyphs, whatever you want to call it. And if I were to take a guess, them two devils on the side of Azazel was Kazuya and Jin. So it got me kind of, you know, it was pretty much like a slow start. But I'm wondering how many chapters they're going to have in the story mode. And are all the characters in the game going to get highlighted? Like, of course, they're going to have their own character episodes, but I wonder in the main story, are they all going to get highlighted? Because I don't want any character in the game to feel like they're like not, you know what I'm saying, not properly placed. As far as DLC goes, I mean, maybe we'll get Ogre, maybe we'll get Azazel as a playable version. I don't think they'll do that, but who knows. And we pretty much need Miguel. Miguel probably end up being DLC, because he's still got a story to finish. You know, because he still hasn't avenged his sister yet. But what I seen, it did enough for to make me want to obviously play more of it. But I mean, it's a demo. Like, can't really say too much. But it was cool. So can't wait till the full game. It was all right.